Well, I see him back there changing out the battery. The race car sat all week without being on the charger. They never put the battery.